Comedians, I'm over here with the first installment of Starfire, which came out today. A lot of people got Starfire. I'm not gonna bring her out yet until I get her to level 20. So what I'm gonna do today, it's just to do a story, you know. I already got up to her level 10, so I'm just gonna do her story just to see what her situation is in this game. Here she is. She is so cute. Look at her.
Starfire.
I could have went easy, but that would have been too easy. I could have went a bit hard, but I can handle it. But it probably took too much time. So I guess I'll just keep on meeting him. That way, everyone gets their feels. Still learner. Starfire is good. She's a distance fighter, but she can be effective if she's a close fighter as well. Kind of all around, but more of a distance fighter type.
There's more to you than base impulses.
I see it. I want it. It's mine.
Or maybe that's all there is.
Begin.
hello, what? Oh, before the day's end, she's gonna be level 20. You're not gonna start go working on all the other guys.
Perhaps you are Titan's material.
You really think so, sir?
Let's start your audition.
Begin.
Damn, I get a chance to see qualifications.
I have mastered my fears and doubts.
That's what the gas is for.
Please, I thought Trigon won.
Begin.
Excuse me, everyone. Just give me 3 seconds. 2, 1. Alright, let's get out of this. Once I beat him, you guys get to see the story. Spoiler alert.
I'm not some trophy, Brainiac.
Don't what? If you don't want to see her ending.
Begin.
Break the engine down a little bit. Want to see her ending. I haven't seen it. So we're all gonna see it.
For what except the
begin.
I'm gonna hit me. It's like a brain one.
This victory would have called for a party at Titan's Tower. The music. the laughter, the mustard with pizza on bottom. But these days, I have no party mates. Raven became servant of Trigon. Cyborg, he joined the regime. Beast Boy has been missing so long, I must assume he is dead. Dick Grayson, he was my star-crossed soulmate. He will never be replaced. And now, all that's left is me, last of the Titans. Dick would not approve of me moping. I only overcame the loss of Tamaran by coming to Earth and forging new bonds of friendship with the Titans. It is incumbent upon me to repeat history, to forge new bonds of friendship. Maybe they're not my Titans, but the only way I know to honor my lost friends is to make sure that no matter what, there will always be Titans together. After all, I beat Brainiac. That was a victory. And victories call for mustard parties.
There you go. There you go. Hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe if you like to. You know, a lot of people say like and subscribe, but a lot of people don't. So if you do, thank you. If you don't, just thanks for watching. Excuse me. Either way it goes, thank you.
Text to speech only available here. Text to speech only available.